In your limericks a change, a different hook, the way the sentences arrange, more demented in your deliverance, more sinister in your slang, sounds more belligerent when it's sang. The truth is limitless in its range. If you drop a T and look at it in reverse, it could hurt. Look at the grimaces of the pain, then it's worse when it works and your membership is gained. But you forgetting the proof diminishes in the flames like poof. The media pours images in your brain of the score of the war where militants are slain. The faces of the guilty where innocence is proclaimed, and they filthy. The deaf ears are the winners, the listeners are the lames. Of the ballad of the man that the son of a minister has became. So
wherefore has my glory gone?
Understand our differences is the same. With starts and clouded minds, finishes in the rain of the fools that I use. That's instruments in the game where oppression is the queen and ignorance is the king. Where revolution is dead, no candles in its memory, no remembrance of its fame, just a mystery. No mention in the history of the chain, the enemy. No Hennessy sentiments in its name, just an unmarked grave. The menaces have defamed with the propaganda and images of the gangs. A lost art, no apprentices in it trained, and they brainwashed. No interest in the stain, and the mind's weary, all the adrenaline in the drain. While the wrecking balls is disassembling things, our highness is the cause, his eminence is the blame. The pride is still there, the privilege is still remain. But
wherefore has my glory gone?
Wherefore has my glory gone?
Wherefore has my
respect the position in which you're playing. Never let your heart reflect the conditions in which you're staying. Even if it's dark and the temperature is the same as winters in the Ukraine, your appendages is in chains. Have forgiveness from the start, keep maliciousness restrained. Be smart, never indiscriminate in your aim, cause it's innocent witnesses oblivious to the things to come. The ones the hypnotists keep entertained, and you can't all have some resilience in your frame. Stay resistant and committed to what you're saying, cause they can flip it the minute that you refrain. Read the book and the lines and literature in between. You gotta be educated when going against the grain. Pay attention, they are legitimate in their claims. They assisted in the killing and pillaging, in addition to the addiction. Shit is much bigger than just a plain butt.
Wherefore has my